Wait, what happened in that match? I think that was Candy Chicken, wasn't it? I was zoning out. I'm very much ready for this to be done. It's been 4 hours and a half. And I am not an ultimate player. For some reason, watching any matches of Ultimate, it feels like it takes so much longer than it does for Melee. I don't know if it's necessarily true, but it just feels so much longer. Because they're just sitting in shield the whole time. Well, they're sitting in shield or throwing projectiles, waiting for the other person to approach. Or using up B. I'm not talking about, like, these two guys here. These two guys are probably, like, these guys are doing pretty well when it comes to not sitting in shield and stuff. It's just emotional. I wish I wasn't so tired for these guys, because this is pretty hype. I'm just, like, I've lost my momentum by this point. Yo, wait, they got a little ghosty guy in the background. Look at it. A little ghost. I don't think it is Wisp. He's got a different hat. Maybe it's Wisp Grandpa. I think there is more. Actually, Wisp, that is Wisp. He just has a different hat. I looked it up.